Hello. I have a side part today. Where are we going today? Disney World! Dynamite! I'm wearing OOTD! I've got this sweatshirt from Disney Style in Disney Springs, and I love it. And then I'm also wearing purple sweatpants. What are you wearing, Julie? OOTD. I'm wearing pants and this sweatshirt, and I'm gonna put a t-shirt on me for my dad's bathroom, so. Oh god. No! No!
Say bye-bye!
Are we the baby?
Say bye-bye! Come here, Mimi!
Go get her.
Come here, say goodbye to me!
Go get her!
You're so sticky.
She loves me sometimes.
Only when you're leaving. Getting in the car. Leaving for the airport. And we just heard that President Joe Biden is coming to the airport the day that we're leaving. But it's for the, if anybody heard, the Tops incident with the shooting. So he's coming to the Tops to say a few words.
Hello.
We're all checked in.
Not
here
yet.
We go. Well, basically, we're going through security now. We have made it through security.
That was really quick.
What are you doing?
Fist bump.
It was so quick.
Now we've got...
roll around the world.
So now we're going to go to gate 13. And I'm sweating.
16.
What did I say? 13?
Yeah.
Yeah. Same difference.
We're at our gate.
Oh, it looks like the Spider-Man behind us.
We're thinking of getting breakfast. Probably at Tim Hortons. There's a Tim Hortons in this airport, so we might just do that.
For y'all Canadians out there.
Security was really quick, and we didn't have to take anything out of our bags. And Julie got a pat down. But we're gonna be in Florida in T-minus 3 hours.
Yeah, and we're very, very early.
Yeah, we've got an hour and 50 minutes. Yeah, and the flight is on time, so that's perfect. But they didn't close down the airport when Biden came in, so.
That's the president's plane.
Maybe.
That's what we're thinking.
This is the United
States of America. Well, I'm sure it's the...
In the interest of public health, smoking is
you're
not permitted in the airport, except
visiting individuals.
There we go. We're at Timmy Ho's.
Julie's getting a Wawa.
Wiggy.
What?
Wiggy.
What? After all you put me through, you expect me to help you just like that? Just like that!
We're starting to board.
Order, please. 31 through 60 over here on the window side.
Look at that.
Beep beep boop beep. Beep boop beep.
Here we go. Let's go. We're on the plane. We have 2 hours and 12 minutes. We haven't taken off yet, so.
We're excited. And I'm going to be hungry.
Can't wait for a nice crispy Dr. Pepper.
Me too.
We have about an hour, maybe a little less.
Orlando.
This is crazy. Whoa, there's an arcade, Julie. All right,
what?
Look at the pool. This is our view right now. It's so hot.
It's not unbearable.
Yeah.
Until we're walking in a park.
Okay.
Ooh, there's our room.
As long as, like, I have a sweatshirt on, so I'm not sweating.
Yeah.
Well, I feel like everything seems a lot more spaced out with on video.
Yeah, than it is.
Alright, we've made it. We didn't want to record the like Uber process or getting our bags. It's just too stressful, but we've made it. And we're here in Walt Disney World, in the All-Star Movies Resort. That's tie-dye. I love that. This is so exciting. There's a little playground over there. We're gonna put our bags away and then get checked into our room and stuff, and then we're gonna take a gander around the resort.
Yeah, we'll update you for hours.
Oh yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Well, it does smell like carrots and celery.
Okay, you guys, this is like literally the outfit that I wore on the plane. Underneath my sweatshirt was this shirt. I'm still gonna wear these pants because I don't care. I have my hair up in a little doodad and I put on my Tevas because I don't want my feetsies to sweat in those sneakers.
Got also the same outfit on, tank top, shorts,
Tevas! Tevas match perfectly with your shorts.
And so, this is the room. We got a corner room. Fridge, thing, Murphy bed.
Phone. I put my stuff on there, don't judge me.
Bathroom?
I already have my toiletries in there.
I did not know that the bathroom also had another little, what is this called, trundle door?
Barn door.
Barn door that comes in and out for the commode.
Mm-hmm. Which is nice because I like that this is here and that is here. I thought that it was just going to be this door and then like the bathroom. So we're going to go explore a little bit.
Explore the area?
Yeah, just explore the area, see what we can find.
Julie, don't do that. Oh, he's sitting down. That's awkward.
Yeah. He like slumped a little. He's a toy.
Wow, buzz. Buzz. Bo Peep.
Buzz. I wonder if he can sit on the
Oh, wow. I don't think we want... Did we walk through that door?
Wow, this looks great on my phone. We've just been exploring the resort.
We'll give you a little, like, tour question mark in a little bit.
Maybe on a day that we're not. Yeah.
What
fire hydrant.
Park is what and what place and here is what.
Yeah.
So that we don't...
So we get a feel of where we are. Whoa.
The Dalmatians is so cute.
Around the mound. Is that a good impression? Scarier and nobody around.
I really tried to get in character, but I got distracted. It's okay. Sorry.
Is that my fault? Dalmatians. Hey. This is where we stayed in 2008.
I'm gonna keep referring to that time.
We showered and laid in the room for a second after we got groceries, just to chill out. Oh, thunder.
Whoa, did you see the lightning?
We're getting our food right now, and we're on our way to do that. So we're not gonna do a tour, I don't think, in the lightning. We're waiting for our mobile order.
We got some pizza slices and french fries.
Right. Okay, because I have ketchup.
You can place it the other way. It's not like the worst camera quality.
We've got the goods.
But I can't tell.
I think
it's
one
definitely going to rain.
We got some ketchup.
Might look it over there.
Ketchup.
And we got our food.
Sorry.
It's been 30 minutes.
Pizza. Yeah, it took a half an hour for us to get our food, so.
Which I feel like we would have done better just waiting in
the room. Waiting in the room, like, or, yeah.
It's fine. we weren't terribly hungry.
So yeah, next time we'll just like say we're here in the room and then walk down here.
Okay, you guys. We got our dinner. And oh my god, I was not expecting this. This is a half of a pizza. I'm excited though. I'm hungry, so. Well, now I'm hungry, but it took a half an hour for our food.
And we got french fries.
We got french fries as well. We're sharing those though. You know what? Like, this is ridiculous. I got a bigger piece than you.
Okay. Sorry, well, I guess I chose. Need to compare, so I doesn't help. Standard piece of pizza. Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of flavor.
Honestly, you don't have to, like, do much for me. Like, it's good.
Food is food.
Mm-hmm.
That's more flavor than I expected it would.
Yeah.
Also has high school pizza. Come back.
Mmm. I love high school pizza.
I totally think that it was the same pizza from high school.
Mm-hmm. Delicious.
Update for the moment.
It is raining.
It is raining. We love it though. We love the rain in Disney. Like, honestly, it's a good vibe. You can see now. There we go. It cools it down.
Like, it literally went from 90 degrees or 96 degrees to 88 degrees the last time I looked at the weather. So I think it might be a little bit chillier than that, but still, it's cray cray. It's so exciting.
Mm-hmm. I definitely need to get a, whatever you call it, spirit jersey when we go, just because I have so many things that, like, I'm cold in my room. I turned off the fan, actually. I think I turned off the thing completely. I'm being completely honest, but... Yeah. I'm gonna move our recyclables in this giant recyclable bag, just so that people don't have to... Just gonna do a little empty-bopty-boo. There we are. They can do the garbage because I don't have a garbage bag for showing. You just slide that right there. But yeah, we just had our dinner and now we're gonna lounge and probably watch a movie.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna drink some more water. I wish I had a Dr. Pepper right now, or like a drink, but I don't want to buy a drink, so. We're just sticking it to the bun.
We're ending our day off with some Tim Tracker. And we're gonna go Betty Buys after this, probably scroll on TikTok for a few hours, and then go to bed.
It's got a long day at Hollywood Studios tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. You gotta be prepared.
Be prepared.
I feel like we're being loud.
I'll just let us be banging their chairs.
I don't know. There's people like moving chairs like somewhere. It's like either below us or down a little bit, but they've been moving their chairs for like hours.
Check back with you in our next daily vlog.